It's Friday night, and live on 2K Sports, we're going to bring you the NBA in all its excitement. Along with Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and our sideline reporter, David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. DA, it's all yours.
Well, thank you, Kevin. We all know Joel Embiid's incredible blend of size, strength, and skill. He says, whenever I want, I'm able to be Shaq. And I'm also able to be Dirk, Kobe, or MJ, or any guard, really. Just a combination of everything offensively. Kevin, whether it's shooting off the dribble or pulling up or ball handling, he does it all well.
He does indeed. David, thanks. Still very early in the season here, but teams, Greg, beginning to hit their stride and get into a rhythm.
And the same can be said for the younger talents. The rookies are shaking off.
Five on the clock. Three-pointer. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's two
to jump out to this lead.
They set the pick. Outside, Beal. Out to Porzingis. Launches it. That's good. And so Beal with the assist.
These are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Beal against Harden, and the pass to Hendricks. And here's Porzingis for a three. Drills it from outside. Over Hendricks. Harden can't hit. And so it's Porzingis. He'll bring it up for the Washington Wizards. This game coming on the heels of their win against Chicago.
I like their aggressive.
I like that they've also emphasized the three-point line. Drained a good number from beyond the arc this year.
They've got Richardson. Kristaps Porzingis is out there with Andre Drummond. And there's Bradley Beal. And it's Hendricks in at the three spot. Back to Melton. He dishes it to Bullock. Embiid trying to break loose. And he's able to get it back. Bullock, good. And the 76ers lead by six. Back to Melton. Jacks up a three. Washington with the rebound. Drummond's got five rebounds tonight. And there's the drive.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic.
3 of 6 from downtown. Here's Morris. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
A fantastic move.
Six to shoot. And the rejection by Gafford. Morris passes to Abdiya. And the rejection by Harrell. Harrell trying to free himself up. Harden, that's good. Harden's got 15 points.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
The pass to Abdiya. Back to Morris. Takes it inside. Richardson for three. The shot's good on the assist by Morris.
Stuff up and make a miss like that cost you another play.
And a close game so far through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. 76ers lead by three. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Hey, Kevin, thanks. Hey, James, we know that scoring seems to come easy for you. How do you create that mentality out there?
I just like to have fun. You know, it's all for the kids. It's all for the fans. You know, I think that's what we're here for. And so, you know, guys, just go out there and compete, have fun, and just play hard.
My family doesn't think it's all for the kids, but I appreciate your sentiment. Back to you, Kevin.
Welcome, everybody. The Washington Wizards in our featured matchup. And what a competitive half it's been.
If they take care of the boards, they'd be in much better shape. It's a hidden stat that you can come up and bite you. Right now, it's chomp, 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 chomp.
Yep, I agree. This is from the man who averaged 11 boards a game for his career. Shaq dropping knowledge.
11? You sure that's correct?
And now, let's take a second here to look at what's ahead on the schedule.
And for that game against the Celtics, Clash of the Titans, going against the best team in the NBA. You have to minimize your turnovers, take good shots, and make big plays and big shots. That's a lot to ask, but that's what it's going to take.
Thanks for joining us. Now let's toss it to Kevin Harlan for the start of the second half.
And here's Embiid. After Josh Richardson was able to get the triple.
No good from 11 feet.
Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Drummond passes to Porzingis. He kicks to Beal. From deep. Offensive rebound. That's good. The Philadelphia lead is cut down to just three in the basket from Drummond with a screen on Melton. There's Beal with the three. That one's rebounded by Embiid. Embiid's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Stolen by Avdija. Beal against Melton. And Beal kicks to Avdija. Maxey against Richardson. Tries it from 19. That one drops for him. Richardson's got 5 points.
That's his fourth foul. I'm sure he recognizes the situation because number 5 will put him in a rough, tough spot.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Maxey's checked in. Now here's Porzingis. Hendricks. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
That's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
And Beal kicks to Kispert. That's good. And so Beal with the assist.
You want to have fun coming to work every day, Kevin. I mean, the money they're making, most guys are going to be set for life. But I think they recognize it's about the journey and who you have the opportunity to take that journey with.
Boy, at the offensive end, his game is so impressive. I mean, he's a threat every time up the floor.
Teardrop shot. Harden's shot is good.
Ask, I mean, is this guy ever going to get on the court? But once he did, oh, my, a monster. I've not seen a big guy do the stuff Joel Embiid can do. It's actually insane.
Prove as a playmaker. Beautiful pass there.
So Philadelphia wins it. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory.
Match enorme. Match énorme. C'est comme ça qu'il faut jouer à 2K. Faut pas être un real percentage. Faut être sur le timing. Avec des sliders qui vont bien. Là, c'est un régal, ce roster. Ce roster des Wizards, même si on perd, c'est un bonheur absolu.
Thanks very much, James. You have seen every type of defense from opponents over the years. What do you enjoy about that back and forth challenge?
Just every single game, trying to figure out what they're doing and how can I be aggressive and attack it. You know, I love playing a game of basketball. I love, you know, being crafty and just trying to compete at a high level every single night. You know, it takes a lot, but I'm built for it, and I'm gonna just continue to keep going.
Well, you won the chess match tonight, man. Congrats on the win. Back to you.
All right, David, thank you. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. As New Balance presents our player of the game, James Harden.
Josh Richardson, 31 points. Ce roster est énorme. Perf à 3 points énorme de Josh Richardson. Alors, est-ce qu'on a des stats ridicules? 48 tirs à 3. Ça, c'est peut-être un peu ridicule. Ouais. En moyenne, l'équipe qui prend le plus de 3 points, c'est les Golden State Warriors. Ils sont à 42-5 sur la saison. Bon, sur un match, peut-être à 48, mais c'est beaucoup quand même. Mais un super match. Alors, chez nous, Josh Richardson, il a une release très facile, en fait, à dérouler, quoi. Lui, dans le corner, c'est le pur free and D. C'est un joueur vraiment incroyable. Porzingis, en fait, moi, il me montre que je préfère 100 fois Porzingis que Zion. Même si Zion, il est rigolo, il éclate les mecs dans le poste. Et pour Porzingis, globalement, il va marquer plus de points parce qu'il peut shooter. Il peut shooter à 3 points, il peut shooter en fade. C'est un joueur qui peut plus facilement jouer 5 parce qu'il fait 7-3. Joueur intéressant pour Porzingis.